Who is Stanislavski? Stanislavski was an accomplished actor and director who devised a way to teach acting technique and fortunately wrote it all down. Antin Stanislavski was born in Moscow, Russia in 1863. Born into a wealthy family, Stanislavski and his siblings staged circus shows for their family with acrobats, clowns and sometimes even real horses. Stanislavski often became annoyed with his brother, Vladimir, who would play the accompanying music for the shows, but who would often not perform them properly and give up halfway through, often lying on the floor. Stanislavski was annoyed that his brother did not take things seriously, and so began his thoughts about creating professional stage shows. He eventually devised a system to help teach other actors what he had learned. 3 weeks before his death in 1938, his first teaching book, An Actor Prepares, was published. Stanislavski's legacy still lives on. The popularity and influence of these manuals still influences acting training and acting methods today.
Shh, at the library.
Who are you?
Have you finished with that book yet?
I'm gonna read chapter one.